Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Studio 4D. Today I want to show you how to reset your iPhone for sale. If you want to sell this iPhone, how to do this, what you can do. Get ready, I want to show you all of this quickly on my iPhone 12 Pro Max. Follow me. Okay, welcome and get ready. How to reset your phone for sale. This is a good news. You have the box and you are ready to sell this phone. Before doing this, you need to delete off your all of your information, your Apple ID, all of this. First of all, you need to save your data. Okay, save your data, and okay, you can save your data in your computer or another phone, external storage, what you want. And it's easy to do this with iTunes. You can do something we call backup. Okay, backup. And if you have a good connection, you can go on your profile here, just your profile, enter, click on iCloud. Okay, and looking for iCloud backup, you can make it on, okay, and click on backup now to start backup to your iCloud. I don't want to do this because I have used free tools to backup my things, applications, and all of it. And I also use iTunes to do this. Okay, this is good for me. The second thing you need to do is to turn off this Find My iPhone. Okay, make Find My iPhone off. As you can see, when it's on, click on this and make it off. You need your Apple ID password, okay, to do this. When it's done, okay, you need to sync out. Okay, sync out. Click on sync out. Okay, you can see, keep a copy of your data on this iPhone. Okay, you can make your choice now. Sync out. You see, copying data. Okay, wait. As you can see, this thing can take so many times. I don't know why, but you need to wait. Okay, now it's done. As you can see, you are sync out. If you want to add something again, you need actually to add your Apple ID, add the Apple ID, and we go. Now, as you can see, you can't download application in your Play Store. Let's try to see if you can do this. Okay, look at, for example, I have this, do something like that. Click on get. You need absolutely to put your Apple ID. As you can see, it's good. Here, you are just ready to sell. Here, you can sell your phone directly, just like that. It's finished. Okay, it's finished. But you need to reset your phone. Okay, click on General, and you have Reset under. Click here. And click on erase all content and settings. Okay, and I want to show you something also. If you want to install Tutu Box and you have the same problem, you need to do what I want to do here to delete your phone from blacklist. Okay, it's working also. Let me try to install Tutu Box. Okay, tutubox.io. Okay, let me do this. Okay, I'm trying, as you can see, I'm trying to install TutuBox. And you will see something. TutuBox not installed. Look at, you can see this problem. If you meet this problem also, I want to fix all of this problem for you also. Okay, after this, now what can you do? Go on settings and general and what? Go on reset and erase all content. Now you need your passcode. Let me do this. Wonderful. Look at here now. You can see erase iPhone. Okay, erase. Okay, erase all of this. Now get ready. Okay, this thing can take just a few minutes, okay, depending on this. Now get ready. Nice, very good. This thing can take just some time, okay, depending on your phone, all of this. And just wait again. Okay. Wait a few minutes. Okay, welcome back. Welcome China. Chinese. Okay. Now, what can you do? This is simple. You can start configure your phone. Now, how to configure your phone? And without any code, without any Apple ID, how to configure this? Let's try. As you can see, you need to enter to in your network. You need absolutely to make a choice. Let me put my password. Okay, let's go. As you can see, it may take a few minutes to activate your phone. Okay, wait. Okay, great. We are back. Now you have all of this privacy. Okay, if you want, you can configure Face ID and you can do set up after and our password options. Mm-hmm. All of it, don't use password. Okay, don't use password. Okay, let's go without any password, something like that. Okay, let's wait, it's charging here. Okay. Now, if you want to restore your phone with your PC or something like that, you can do it, okay? Or you can also click on restore from iCloud here to do this. Okay, I don't want to do this here right now. And you can see Face ID. If you want to let this like that without Apple ID, you can click forget. Okay, you can also click set up later in settings. Okay, use Apple ID. Are you sure why you don't want to use Apple ID? Don't use. Okay, charge it again. Okay, look at all of them. You can read and click on agree and continue. Keep your phone up to date. Okay, continue. No for a moment. Use set up later settings. Okay, set up later. Don't shut. Continue. Make a choice. Wonderful. And it's done. Now, welcome to iPhone. Beautiful. to this. And now you are here in your beautiful iPhone without code, without Face ID, all of this, and the downloading can start. Okay, as you can see, it's great, beautiful. Okay, all of this, you can see fancy things app or iPhone, something like that. And what, as you can see, you have not Apple ID, nothing general, but look at all of this, your phone is here. And capacity, beautiful, available, nice. Nothing installed in your phone, nothing installed, and now you are ready to sell your phone. You are ready to sell your phone now. Okay, now let's restart this phone. Okay, let's restart this phone quickly. One, two, three, four, five. Nice. Get ready. Okay. Nice, and look at beautiful. As you can see, no password, no Apple ID, no Face ID, and now you are ready to sell your phone. As you can see, you can sell your phone. Okay, to someone and do what you want. Now let me test to see if TutuBox can be installed on this phone right now. Let me test this. Okay, as you can see, TutuBox applications installation started. Now you need to wait to see if the factory reset fixed this problem. And yeah, the factory reset definitely fixed the problem. Now what can you do? You need to click camera, go on general, and what you can see, this, do this, click on this, click on proof. Now what can you do? You can open TutuBox, and now it's okay. You can open just like that. And Happy New Year, and Happy New Year. Okay, and you can install now what you want to install. Let me test this application, PPSSPP. Okay, install. Okay, you see loading. Net. Okay, start it. Get ready. After installing TutuBox, now you can install PPSSPP to play PSP game directly on your phone. Get ready. Okay, wait a few minutes. Okay, now it's done. Installation finished. Now you can open this and you can put games directly here. Okay, you need to download now PSP game. Okay, go on Google and download PSP game and transfer directly this on your phone. Let me try to show you quickly. Okay, first of all, download FreeWood Tools. Okay, and you can see choose this computer. Voilà comme une vieille phone. You can see. Truth. Click on Truth. Beautiful. Now you can access to your phone directly. Here, all of mentions. Here, and good. Now, go on applications. You can download free on Truth for free. Now, when you come on application here, click on View. Okay, View. View. Just here. Now, you have the folder PSP. And you have system, all of this. Okay, go back. Let this on PSP folder. Now, what can you do? Do something like that. Let me find my PSP game. Okay, I put my PSP games somewhere. Let me check. Okay, it's here. Now you can see this is PSP games. As you can see, I have PSP games. This is Dragon Ball Z, something like that. You can download this is the ISO file. You can download the ISO file. Go on Google, we see the same thing under all of this, and we see ISO file. Okay, now I want to take this like that and put this directly on this folder. Okay, on the folder that I open with this. Okay, View folder and copy this directly. Okay, your phone still connected and get ready. Okay, as you can see, one field import succeeded. Okay, click on OK. Now we finish here. Close this thing and okay, let's go on this phone to see if it's really installed. Okay, welcome back. Now we are ready for the test. Open your phone, go on PSP. You have PSP folder where you can find this game, Dragon Ball Z. Before this, go on settings and let me enable 60 FPS. Okay, let's find quickly. Okay, wonderful. You can see here 60 Hz. Okay, render duplicate frames to 60 Hz. Enable this first. Okay, for amazing gaming experience. Nice, there are so much settings here. Very much. You can see rendering. You can choose what you want. Okay, wonderful. Let's try this. Okay, back. Now open the game. This is how to play PSP game. Okay, get ready. Nice. Wonderful, beautiful. As you can see, it's working hard. Okay, you have so many players. You can make your choice, and fight can start right now. Okay. As you can see, it's working. Nice, beautiful. Damn. As you can see, it's not easy to play with your hand like that. If you have an Xbox controller, you can do something. Let me try to do something, okay? Okay, we continue. This is Xbox controller. Amazing. There are Bluetooth inside. And now, let's turn on. Let's try to connect this controller to my iPhone. Wonderful. Very remote. go on settings, okay, settings like that. Check Bluetooth. Bluetooth is here. And let's look for this device quickly. Okay. Wonderful. You can see Xbox wireless controller. Nice. Now it's connected. Now try to enter to create game. And look at. Now it's connected. And you can play. Just like that. Can you see this? Do you believe this? Okay, let me do something special here. Right now. Okay, now we can go. Let's play together. Look at that. As you can see, it's working. Even with the controller. Let me go. Damn, don't forget to call a gunshot and get ready for that. What is this? No way. I want to kill someone here. Because, woo! Damn. I want to kill someone, no? Woo! Okay. Oh. And this is for me. As you can see, it's working very, very well. No problem with this. And it's so beautiful. This is what I'm calling game. PSB game. This is one of the most beautiful PSB game right now. Down! As you can see, this is 60 FPS. Down! Finish for you, your mother. Do you believe it? Damn. Let me show you something. What is your name? You want to kill me? You want to kill me right now? Now you're dead. As you can see, it's very impressive. It's working, and I like it. As you can see, now the job is done. Very, very good job. You can install many games, play, and do what you want. But easily. Nice. What are you doing? Oh, damn. Let me go. Thank you. What? What? You want to kill someone, sir? Thank you for that. Thank you. I think that is more comfortable with. Ooh, no way. No. Okay, this is for me. God is good. Have a good time. Thank you, Jesus. You're so nice today. I love you, and I love your mother. Do you believe this? Look at how it's so beautiful. Okay, thank you for watching. I also want to enjoy this video. Bro, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel because this is amazing. Amazing. Very, very, very amazing. Now, you are ready to sell this phone. Okay. As you can see, it's not a joke. It's new, beautiful. No Apple ID. Inside, and now the job is done. Thank you for watching. I love you. See you today. Okay, 1, 2, beautiful. Non? Let's sell this phone to your mother. Thank you. Okay, work is done. Thank you. I have iPhone, Apple. Thank you. Now, this phone is ready to sell. Damn. Okay, as you can see, bro, successful. Thank you. With your Studio 40, it's easy to do all of this. Oh, God is good. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I love you all. Subscribe. Ha! Beautiful. Nice, also. Damn.